to room 6 to see the dance I don't know. On Monday afternoon, we went to camp at the aquarium. We arrived at 5 p.m. and first had a lesson about sharks. We set up our sleeping gear in the exhibition hall and then had dinner, which was beautiful. After tea, we had a treasure hunt with Captain Jack and Cabin Boy. The last activity we did was a night tour where we explored parts of the aquarium. Kevin Boyd pretended to throw out an ear out of the tank at us. Nobody got to sleep that well because we were all overtired and overexcited. The next day we went to Ocean Spa to have a relaxing morning, and after that we went to explore the rocky shore. We found an octopus, skinners, duckbill, limpets, and red rock crabs, and a lot more. Lastly, we ate fish and chips and watch the wave roll in against the
wind. Now we are going to perform a dance to the music through the eel. We have changed the middle school jubilee item from a large group performance to a smaller group performance. Now, we have added new accessories and changed some of the dance actions. Look out for the streamer dancers, Happy Hippies and the Bluebirds. Watch people to see what the changes are.
An eel living boat is a kind of fish, not a mackerel, a mullet or a cod.
It smiles and it's sly and it turns like a wheel.
So come on, boys and girls, let's do the eel.
Thank you. Room 6. We really enjoyed that. Now we're going to sing the Colorado song.